I think I'll be all right parked just over there. So, not the only one parked along that road. And I think the entrance to the path I'm looking for is just over there. But anyway, hello again. I've been busy this month. But I am hiking up towards Emily's Tower. So, our Lady Emily's Tower. I hope this is the right path. So if you've ever been along the A55 near here, there is up in the hills a tower. Well, that's where I'm going. And that tower is called Lady Emily's Tower. So that's today's trip. And I am just gonna be making this up as I go along, really. I have some rough idea on where to go. So, wish me luck. I've mainly just been focusing on following paths that take me up. Because I know at the end result, where I'm going, is gonna be at the top. And at least now I'm seeing other hikers, so. Just reassures me a bit that I'm going the right way. It looks like somebody was camping up here. Yep. I've just walked out from here, and now I'm welcomed by this massive trail. Yeah, like a road-size trail. I did notice back here, I'm not gonna walk back to it. Must be some sort of sign. I'll make an effort to get back to it. Yeah, over that way where those bikers are coming from. I think I'm on the process of actually walking past this tower. Don't want to do that. Yeah, I did get a little too far for myself. Walking down this big path. I think I need to go through here. At least looking for Google Maps. It should be at least straight across here, so. Oh, good. A wider trail. Oh, I'm all right.
Okay, let me know if I can help with anything.
No, I am okay. Phone and watch. Ooh, that was a slip. I didn't see this big path. I'll take this big path back, that way I know exactly where to join it. That way I don't have to cut through like that again. Oh. Definitely hear the A55 and Here it is. So here it is. Lady Emily's tower. The sea is his, and he made it, and his hands prepared for the dry land. Well, I think I'll make my way back this way because it is getting late in the day now. Anymore that way, I think it takes me towards a castle, but it is a bit of a lengthy walk, I think. And since I'm parked the opposite way, and what time is it here? 11:37. So I've been at this for an hour and a half. So I think I'll make my way back. But yeah. Definitely come out this way again. Oh, I'm so glad I saw that. All the times I've passed it as a kid or on the way to Llanddulas now, and I saw it, I'm like, oh man, I wanna go see that. Is there a trail up that way? Well, there is. Well, I made it back. So I think it's time to go grab some lunch. I want to stop somewhere and get some drone footage. And then I'll have some lunch. Some lunch. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.